This is why we're bad dog parents.
We are. We are just rocking.
Whitney, what are you doing?
We got a video?
No.
Hey, those are our clean clothes.
Whitney. Why are we washing the clothes, Whitney?
Good Lord. Hey, meathead.
That isn't a dog bed there.
Get up there. You have to get out. Get up here, come on.
She says, I can't tell the difference between what's up on my dog bed and that.
And the basket of clothes? How sad is that? How sad is that? Yeah. Your sister's looking at you.
Abigail.
You just make yourself comfortable over there.
I might just let her fall over.
She just almost, yeah, and it's going to be on the dirty floor. I don't know what's worse, her or the floor. What do you think, Duchess?
Hey, go. Come on, go.
Uh-oh, be careful. She all right?
Yeah, me too.
Well, you didn't fall off the basket.
No, but it hit my thing.
Uh-oh. She's like, well, then you're going to put the basket right there. I'm going to get in it.
Jesus.
It's like, Mom, really?
I'm not very smart.
There you go. Good girl.
Thank you.
Yeah. What about chewing on this? What about this? This perverted dog toy that PetSmart sent us, or bought, sold us, that your mom bought.
Very nasty and disgusting. Hey, Whit, no, go.
Looked like she was going to get up there. And
right?
Tough. I'm gonna get her.
Mm-hmm.
What you got, Wit? Pretty girl. You daddy's pretty girl. Huh? Are you daddy's pretty girl? Yet you are. Oh, yeah, you are too.
Yeah, you are. You daddy's wet girl.
Yes.
Abby. Abby Dean. Abby.
Jaws will work out.
Mama folding your bed? Huh?
They've always liked laundry baskets.
There isn't much around this house they don't like.
That's true.
They got the life of Riley.
That true wit.